further from the intelligence senior secondary school to today. Today I am here to perform an task which was given by Dixit sir during the online classes of chemistry. So the task is to form emulsion. We know about emulsion that when two liquids are mixed, then the collided solution is known as emulsion. So the necessary condition for to form emulsion is that the liquid which we have taken should be immiscible in nature. So let's start to form emulsion. First of all, we take half glass of oil and half glass of water. What we have to do, we fill the bottle with the oil. Now we have to add water in it. Now close the cap of bottle and shake it. After some time, we notice that as you can see here that we get two layers of liquid, one is of oil and one is of water, but this is not emulsion. To make this solution emulsion, we add soap or detergent in it. Now we fill the water with the solution. Now we shake the water as we can. Now our emulsion is ready.
Myself, Harshal Jain, from class 12th, from Little Angel Senior Secondary School, Ganora. I am going to task how to prepare emulsion which was given by Dixit. Emulsion is a colloidal solution. First we use a plastic bottle. Second step, a half glass of water mix into water. Third step, a half glass of kerosene mix into water. Then we shake bottle. Then we see that two layers, kerosene and water. Then we mix into emulsion as a detergent. Then we shake it. Then we feed it. Water and kerosene are mixed. Then we prepare emulsion. Thank you.
Hello friends, my name is Prakshit Padidak of class 12th from Little Angel Senior Secondary School, Gandhoda. In this during online classes, task given by Dixit sir, formation of emulsion. Let's emulsion is a colloidal solution which dissolves the phase and dissolves the medium. Both are in liquid form. Then let's see it. half glass of oil and half glass of water are mixed in a glass. And shake it. There are two layers. Upper layer is oil and lower layer is water. Then this is not formation of emulsion. So 1 spoon of detergent are mixed in this. Then this is formation of emulsion. Thank you so much.
Hello friends, good morning. My name is Charvi Jain from class 12 from Little Angel Senior Secondary School, Ganoda. We have given a task during online classes by Dikshit sir on immersion.
Now
I have taken one glass of water half filled and other is kerosene. How kerosene float on water? When we mix it, I have half glass of water, then I drop kerosene on water. Now see how I shake it. I have mixed it. Now see after few seconds how kerosene float on water. Kerosene and water layer is separated. See this.
This is shoes.
How immersion takes place here. This is kerosene floating on water.
This solution is
prepared. This is a colloidal solution. Liquid plus liquid makes a colloidal solution, and this make colloidal solution. Now our immersion practical is completed, and this is proved how immersion takes place in colloidal solution. Thank you.
Good evening, friends. My name is Anjan, a student of class 12, studying in Little Angel Senior Secondary School, Bangalore. In our online classes, our chemistry teacher, Dikshit ji, sir, given us a task to perform an experiment of emulsion. Emulsion is a colloidal solution, form of dispersed phase and dispersion medium. Both are in liquid state. To perform the experiment, I take a experiment material as a kerosene, half glass of kerosene, half glass of water, a plastic bottle, and a reagent as a detergent. Firstly, I put the water in the bottle. Then I pour kerosene. Here you see the layer of kerosene and water. I mix it properly by shaking. You see, it is mixed properly. Then I put it into glass. Now I add the detergent into this. You take 1 spoon of detergent to form emulsion. Shake the water. Now you see the detergent. Now you see the solution is ready, emulsion. Thank you for watching this video.
Good morning everyone. I am Lovely Dhali from class 12th. I study in Little Angels Senior Secondary School, Ganoda. I am here to explain immersion topic given by Dikshitji sir. First of all, what is immersion? The colloidal solution in which dispersed phase and dispersion medium are in liquid state. In immersion, the dispersed phase and dispersion medium does not get mixed up. For mixing them, we need an emulsifying agent. The soap and detergent are the best example of this. So detergent make a missile formation in which missile has two parts, non-polar and polar. Non-polar is hydrophilic and polar is non-polar is hydrophobic and polar is hydrophilic. Non-polar is a mix of dissolves with oil and polar is dissolves with water. So let's see how it see. First of all, we mix oil in the water. You see the layer of oil get above in the water. Now we mix up detergent powder in this water. You can see the layer of oils get mixed in this water. So thank you.
Hello everyone, myself Swarit Pandya of class 12th from Little Angels Senior Secondary School, Ganoda, and I am here to perform a task given by our chemistry teacher Dikshitji sir, and the task is emulsion. To perform emulsion, we take two immixable liquids, oil and water. We mix oil in water and we can see that there is a separate layer formed between oil and water. Here emulsion is not formed. We need an emulsifying reagent, that is detergent, and we mix detergent in the mixture of oil and water and we mix it properly. Here we can see that the separate layer formed between oil and water is disappeared. Here emulsion is formed. Thank you.
Hello friends, myself Jimmy. I am a student of class 12 from Little Angels Senior Secondary School, Ganoda. Today I am going to perform the task given by our chemistry lecturer, Mr. Dikshit. So during our online classes, task is to perform emulsion. So here you can see 1 cup of water, 1 cup of kerosene and 1 cup of detergent. So then put water in glass. Then put in kerosene. So there is invisible layer. Then I put one spoon detergent. So mix them. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Vidhi from Little School, Ganoda. आज हम दीक्षित सर के द्वारा दिए गए टास्क को हम पूरा करेंगे, जिसके अंतर्गत दीक्षित सर ने हमें इमल्शन के बारे में बताया गया है. इमल्शन के रिलेटेड हम एक प्रयोग करेंगे जिसमें पानी और ऑयल, पानी और तेल आपस में इनमिक्सिबल होगा. हम इसे करते हैं. हम इसे मिक्स करेंगे, हम इसे थोड़ी देर के लिए रहने देंगे जब तक पानी और तेल अलग अलग नहीं हो जाता है। हम कुछ देर बाद देखते हैं तो पानी बोतल की निचली सतह पर बैठ जाता है और तेल बोतल की ऊपरी सतह पर रहता है, जिसके कारण हमें यह लगता है कि यह पानी और तेल आपस में मिश्रित नहीं है, इसलिए वाटर और ऑयल आपस में इनमिक्सिबल है। गुड बाय। So as you can see that there is detergent is using water and kerosene.
Hello guys, here Garvijan in front of you. Nowadays, all our world is suffering from a pandemic COVID-19. In this critical condition, our school teachers do hard work for us and provide study materials. In this series of online classes, our chemistry teacher, Mr. Dikshit Kumar, gave a task to perform emulsion process. तो आइए शुरू करते हैं। जैसे कि आप देख सकते हैं, ये एक कप पानी है जिसको अपन ने ये ट्रांसपेरेंट ग्लास में डाला है और ये कुछ अमाउंट में ऑयल है। अब वो ऑयल फूड ऑयल हो सकता है, सीड में लगाने वाला ऑयल हो सकता है, कई तरह के ऑयल हो सकते हैं। जैसे कि आप देख सकते हैं, ये पानी और ऑयल दोनों मिक्स नहीं हो रहे, दोनों ने अपनी अपनी एक लेयर बना ली है। जैसे ऑयल की डेंसिटी कम होती है इसलिए वो ऊपर आ गए हैं। ये पहली वाली लेयर जो फर्स्ट लेयर है वो ऑयल की है और सेकंड लेयर है वो वाटर की, तो ये दोनों मिक्स नहीं होते। तो इसको मिक्स करने के लिए अपन एक डिटर्जेंट या सोप यूज कर सकते हैं, सोप वाटर यूज कर सकते हैं, डिटर्जेंट यूज कर सकते हैं। देखिए डिटर्जेंट मैंने लिया हुआ है, जैसे कि जितना सोल्यूशन है उस अमाउंट में अपन को डिटर्जेंट भी यूज करना है और मैंने इसको अच्छी तरह से मिक्स कर लिया। जैसे कि आप देख सकते हैं, अब ये पूरी तरह से ऑयल और वाटर मिल गए। जैसे आप पहले देख पा रहे थे कि ऑयल ने अपनी अलग लेयर बना ली थी और ये वाटर अलग लेयर बना ली, पर जैसे डिटर्जेंट को एजेंट यूज किया, सोप यूज कर सकते हैं, डिटर्जेंट यूज कर सकते हैं, तो उससे ये दोनों को जैसे मिक्स किया, तुरंत दोनों मिक्स हो गए हैं और एक तरह का एक सॉल्यूशन अपना मतलब मिक्सचर सॉल्यूशन बना लिया है। तो थैंक यू, अपना वीडियो यहीं खत्म होता है। इसी तरह गौर इस वैश्विक महामारी में घर पे रहिए और गवर्नमेंट को कोऑपरेट कीजिए। थैंक यू।
हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ मैं चतुरी एंड आई एम from class 12th of Little Angel Senior Secondary School. Now we start. A task is given by Dikshit sir in our online classes. The task is performing immersion. Immersion is a collider system in which both dispersion phase and dispersion medium both are in liquid state. Both liquids should not be mixable in nature. Let's start the task. हमने यहाँ पे एक बॉटल पानी लिया है, ऑयल लिया है एंड डिटर्जेंट लिया है इमल्सिफाइंग एजेंट के रूप में. इसमें हम ऑयल और वाटर को मिक्स कर रहे हैं. इसमें आप खुद क्लियरली देख सकते हैं कि दोनों के दोनों मतलब डिफरेंट फेस. अब इसमें हम इन दोनों को मिक्स करने के लिए डिटर्जेंट डालेंगे, दोनों फेस को मिक्स करेंगे. इन डिटर्जेंट को डालने से ये दोनों मिक्स हो जाएगा और जिससे ये दोनों फेस मिक्स हो चुके हैं. एंड थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग माई वीडियो.
So two layers in glass, upper layer in oil, lower layer in water. So mix in detergent. So not mixable formation. So mix in detergent. So mix.
Myself Jeet Reddy from Little Angel Senior Secondary School, Ganoda. In online classes, our chemistry teacher Mr. Dikshit sir give the task of emulsion formation. Then I am defined the what is emulsion. Emulsion is a collider system in which dispersed phase and dispersed medium is known as emulsion. Then emulsion formation, we take 1 cup of kerosene and 1 cup of water. Then we are mixing. Then mix up it and shake it. You can see the kerosene and water are not mixed. Then we are add the emulsification agent is known as soap. After again shaking. You can see that the emulsion are formed, the water and kerosene are mixed.